my first book about Quran. The Quran tells us, in the beginning there was only Allah. There was nothing else but then. He created everything. Allah made the heavens. Allah made the earth. He said, Kun, and it happened. Allah made the sun and the moon, the stars in the sky. Allah made the mountains and the trees, the desert and seas. The wolf is howling. I can see some camels. I can see some fish and duck, some palm trees and a lake. That is beautiful scenery. Allah made the creatures we can and cannot see. He created angels and jinn. He created people and made them all special. Allah made every animal, the beautiful, the little bird, and the strong, magnificent lion. So many animals here, Isaac-y. Isaac, have you seen an elephant?
Yeah.
I rode an elephant with Dutchie. You weren't born then. Oh, she has a kitty cat. We have cats. These animals are eating all sorts of vegetables. So many butterflies here. Isaac-y, have you seen any butterflies?
No.
Allah wants us to follow his rules. He sent books to tell us what to do, and prophets to show us how to act. Our prophet's name is Muhammad. Peace be upon him. There's an ark in this picture and a whale. We read about Prophet Nuh the other day. It had ark in it. Do you remember, Isaac?
Yeah.
He wants us to be good to one another. He wants us to care for our parents and family, our friends, our neighbors, the orphans, and the needy. He wants us to be thankful for everything we have. This boy sang Bismillah. I'm practicing to say Bismillah in my Ramadan too, and to look after our world and everything in it. See, she's giving water to the tree. That's being nice. He's picking up trash. It's nice to clean up after yourself. Allah wants us to worship him alone. When we grow up, he wants us to pray 5 times a day. I don't even pray 1 time a day, but I'm practicing. My Quran teacher is helping me learn some surahs. Allah wants us to fast in the month of Ramadan. Allah wants us to give money to the poor if we can. That's a nice thing to do. He wants us to go to Hajj and visit his house in Mecca. Mom and Dad went there. We weren't born then, Isaac. But I told Mama to take us. But don't worry, we're going to go there. When we are adults, Allah wants us to get married and have happy families. Isaac, are you going to get married when you grow up?
No.
I'm going to get married.
Okay.
He wants us to have children and raise them to become good people who believe in him. They got a cute baby. When we die, Allah wants us all to go to paradise, where we can have everything we want and where we will live forever with those we love. Friends, my mom told me we can get toys in paradise too. Paradise is Jannah. Let's read the facts about Quran. The Quran is the holy book of Islam. Quran is the word of Allah. Allah revealed it to Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, through the angel Jibril or Gabriel. It was revealed in Arabic over a period of 23 years. The Quran has been translated into many different languages. Questions about the Quran. What does the word Quran actually mean? The word Quran literally means recitation. It comes from the verb qara, which means to read. Who is the Quran for? The Quran is for everyone. It was revealed as a guide for all the mankind. When was it revealed? It was revealed over 1400 years ago. Is the English Quran the same as the Arabic Quran? No, the Arabic Quran is the word of Allah. The English Quran is by a person. It only gives us the meaning of the Arabic. Wow, we learned a lot. Isaac, did you enjoy this book? That was fun.
Mm-hmm. The end.
The end.
If you're a cool kid, like my video and subscribe below. Have a good time.
See you next time!